According to Newton's law of gravitation, every object attracts every other object. Thus, if the earth attracts an apple towards itself, the apple also attracts the earth towards itself with the same force. Why then does the apple fall towards the earth but the earth does not move towards the apple? The gravitational force due to the earth also acts on the moon, because of which it revolves around the earth. Similar situation exists for the artificial satellites orbiting the earth. The moon and the artificial satellites orbit the earth. The earth attracts them towards itself, but unlike the falling apple, they do not fall on the earth. Why? This is because of the velocity of the moon and the satellites along their orbits. If this velocity was not there, they would have fallen on the earth. Earth's gravitational acceleration. The earth exerts gravitational force on objects near it. According to Newton's second law of motion, a force acting on a body results in its acceleration. Thus, the gravitational force due to the earth on a body results in its acceleration. This is called acceleration due to gravity and is denoted by g. Acceleration is a vector. As the gravitational force on any object due to the earth is directed towards the center of the earth, the direction of the acceleration due to gravity is also directed towards the center of the earth, that is, vertically downward. Value of g on the surface of the earth. We can calculate the value of g by using Newton's universal law of gravitation for an object of mass m situated at a distance r from the center of the earth. The law of gravitation gives F is equal to force is equal to gravitational force into mass of the earth into mass of an object upon r square, where m is the mass of the earth. Equation 3. Force is equal to mass of an object into gravitation. Equation 4. From equation 3 and 4, we can say m into g is equal to gravitational force into mass of the earth into mass of an object upon r square. Gravitation is equal to gravitational force into mass of the earth upon r square. Equation 5. If the object is situated on the surface of the earth, r is equal to r, that is equal to radius of the earth. Thus, the value of g on the surface of the earth is g is equal to gravitational force into mass of the earth upon r square, where r is equal to radius of the earth. Equation 6. The unit of gravitation in SI unit is meter per second square. The mass and radius of earth are 6 into 10 raised to power 24 kg and 6.4 into 10 to power 6 meter respectively. Using this in equation 6, we get gravitation is equal to 6.67 into 10 to power minus 11 into 6 into 10 to power 24 upon 6.4 into 10 to power 6 whole square, and the value of gravitation is equal to 9.77 meter per second square, which is equation 7. This acceleration depends only on the mass m and radius r of the earth, and so the acceleration due to gravity at a given point on the earth is same for all objects. It does not depend on the properties of object.